Kind of tough deciding which of your friends get to die, isn't it? Good news is you got this one Choom who's already dead. And he'd be honored to join you on a wild suicide run. You, me, and Arasaka Tower. Kind of sounds like a Uridine lyric, I know, but trust me, we'll go fucking Nova.
This plan, what would it entail, exactly?
Plan? Well, might be how Rogue operates. I say you grab the hottest iron you can find, stride in the tower's front door, and cut your own path down to the lower levels. If Mikoshi's deep underground like Hanako claims it is, you'll just have to find the elevator.
If I gotta die, rather fall into my grave, gun in hand and on fire, and not drag anyone down with me.
Huh. You just discovered what it takes to become a legend. Grab your iron. Let's mobilize.
Welcome to Arasaka Tower.
Time to party.
Weapons
like it's
and other
2023.
Hazardous materials are not allowed on the premises.
Fire!
We wish you a pleasant day.
Enemy contact! I'm engaged!
This is their house. Got a game all polished.
He's hit! Keep firing!
Thank you. tower went up in smoke. Labs were underground. Elevator's what we want. Shit. Needs an access token. Need to find a guard with some chops. Status. He'll have our access token.
All units report. Opening fire.
monster.
Control. Sounds like a good place to run a mega facility from.
We plug in your output there. See how she settles in.
I'd expect a very warm welcome down below if I were you.
Good. If we're going out, it better be with fucking fireworks.
Gonna be an ambush, no doubt. Just focus. You're better than them. Fire! Motherfucker's got no love for foreplay.
I've got this. Gonna investigate.
I need cover! Taking heavy losses!
Over here. Ain't no expert, but sure looks like the tower's mainframe to me.
Guess we just see what happens when we jack all in.
Heads up.
I'll handle this. I have to get out.
Come on, like this.
Shoot.
you want, just let me in!
I'm hit!
Huh?
thing's under the floor, most likely. Need to find a way to eject it.
Nah, like a goddamn adventure game. Term, think you can use it?
Find out.
Damn, could really use you right now, Spider. This what we're looking for?
Let's make Alt at home.
Sure hope your ex-output performs as advertised.
Go, go, go!
Look on my works, ye mighty, in despair!
Security system overridden. I am in control. Section personnel neutralized. The path to the curfew is under.
Come on, let's go!
Soccer netrunners have stormed the tower's systems. Stopping their advance is my priority. Continue on your way alone. I've cleared the path in the next hurry. An elite security unit is following you.
Alt! You here?
What's with the door?
Don't strain yourself now.
Come here!
to Mikoshi before they launch another attack.
Johnny Silverhand sends his regards.
Are you fucking with me now?
He's got a point, V. Shut up and finish him. Be done with it.
Took down Johnny's archenemy. Gotten good, I guess. Damn, it feels nice.
We saw this place in a dream.
Find the access point in the center of the room. You must connect to it. Then submerge yourself in coolant. I will be waiting.
Come on, not much further to go.
Let us go then, you and I. When the evening is spread out against the sky, like a patient etherized upon a table. Let us go through certain half-deserted streets. The muttering retreats of restless nights in one-night cheap hotels, and sawdust restaurants and oyster shops. Streets that follow like a tedious argument of insidious intent to lead you to an overwhelming question. Oh, do not ask, what is it? Let us go and make our visit.
You're here. Who was right, you cranky bastard?
Ha. You were right, V. You were.
And who just ate their words?
Oh, fuck off.
So, when do we start?
Haven't caught on yet, have you?
What? What do you mean?
Alt's already split us. Once you jacked into Mikoshi, she lit you up with Soul Killer.
Your output don't fuck around.
I am not his girlfriend.
For real? You hit me with Soul Killer? Without asking?
It was the only way I could fulfill your request.
Jesus fuck. I'd have liked a warning at least.
been a construct for just a few minutes and already no one gives a damn what you want. Welcome to the club, V.
So that's really it. We're done. You kept your word.
There is one aspect I failed to take into account.
Alt? What?
The body is a key factor in this transaction. DNA reconfiguration by the Relic has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons...
Christ, will you just skip to the end?
After I transfer your construct into your body, you will die. It is inevitable. It is imminent.
Fuck.
You shall live for about 6 months. Perhaps somewhat more.
No, no, no. There's gotta be something. Something we haven't thought of.
Your body will see you as an intruder.
But it's my body!
The biochip's nanites have altered it permanently. The body is now Johnny.
Alt, give us a minute. V and I need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. I've had enough of this. Of everything. You most of all.
Perfect. Because we're sticking to the plan. I'm going with Alt fuck knows where. You're keeping your body.
Where's she even gonna take you?
Beyond the Black Wall. To become part of her. Whatever the hell that means.
Is there really no other way?
As I said, Johnny can retain the body, remain there, while you come with me.
Guess I meant, I don't know, a happier ending for everyone involved.
Here? For folks like us? Wrong city. Wrong people.
Yet the right to make a choice you have earned through will and endeavor. This bridge leads deeper into cyberspace. Cross it and permanently sever the connection with your body. The path to your body passes through that mortal well.
Oh. If you were me, what would you do?
You should come with me.
What's that mean for me, exactly? Am I gonna become like you?
I was a netrunner. I understood how to survive. I cannot speak for you. Beyond the Black Wall, dangers lurk. It is no sanctuary. But it's better to be a free spirit shredded than to wither, trapped in a dying body.
Don't do it, V. You've been running from this all along. It'll change you. You won't be you anymore.
And you?
Already took that first step a while back. I'll have an easier go of it.
I told you. I said I wanted you to have my body. But I can't do it. I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. We knew all along this is how it would play out.
Don't fuck with me right now.
Only if you cut your pathetic I'm sorry bullshit.
I mean, Jesus. I'm about to shred a comrade and a chunk of my own soul in one fucking go. Got no idea what that shit feels like.
Sounds kind of familiar. We know that attitude. CV, stand with you whether you like it or not.
For fuck's sake, defend yourself. You're not even trying.
You know, you taught me to let go sometimes. Save my strength for one last big bang. Goodbye, V. And never stop fighting.
They say the Crystal Palace has the most expensive casinos, the most beautiful women, and some damn breathtaking views. But that's what they say about Night City. Heaven on Earth, heaven in orbit. What's the difference to Scop eating dirt like us? One thing, though, better find yourselves a nice high hill to go palace gazing. Yet, sorry, you denizens of Night City's lower reaches. Life is screwed over yet again. But for all you sitting in the gutter looking up at the smog, here's someone you ain't heard in a while. Johnny Silverhand! Here's to you, you old bastard.
What? Couldn't wait for me?
I didn't want to wake you.
Do some Crystal Palace spotting?
To hell with that palace. V, I...
Is everything all right? You okay?
No, I'm not okay. Nothing's okay. Fuck.
Pan Am.
I need air. I know one thing. This fucking city, I will not miss it.
I really can't understand it. After all that happened in Mikoshi, you feel no need to leave this shithole? Just leave. Run and never look back. Run away with me.
We talked about this. You know I got unfinished biz here. One more job to take care of.
So what? You also have everyone at the afterlife eating out of your hand. You don't need any more jobs. You have it all. Shit. Just open your eyes.
I have it all? You sure? Because all includes you, Pan Am. Stay here with me.
I can't. They are my clan, my family, my responsibility. And yet you ask me to choose. Why, V? For what? V?
What would it change if I did leave with you? I only got a few months left anyway.
It would be a few months among people you care about. People who care about you. Unless that's your point. You think the end could be easier? If you were alone?
You know that's not true.
I know this, V. Tomorrow I will be gone. We're breaking camp. We'll leave at dawn.
I don't want to lose you, but I can't leave. Can't live or think any other way.
Well, you know I always set my radio to Stanley. Will I hear about you?
You can bet on it.
Fuck. I so detest goodbyes.
See you around, Pan Am.
Until next time. Somewhere. Someday.
Remember, you still owe me that story about the guy from Caucasus. One who rode in your trunk.
Oh, it's a great fucking story. But a long one. Many twists and turns.
I'll try to find the time.
Damn right you will.
Till next time.
I will remember, V.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service. Where shall we fly today?
The afterlife. Head over there.
As you wish. We will be traveling along restricted air corridors. No delays anticipated.
Preem.
If I may deign, you look frightfully fatigued. Was it a difficult night?
Difficult few weeks.
I'm truly sorry to hear that. The Delamain Network is pleased to offer complimentary services that may just be the ideal remedy for your current condition. What's more, I'm delighted to inform you that Delamain has joined forces with Trauma Team. With our limited-time-only Safe Travels package, you have a full range of medical services available to you at your fingertips.
What's going on with Arasaka? How's the sitch in the city?
Here's an item that might interest you. The Arasaka crisis continues. The corporation still teeters. Aggregated media mentions indicate a positively mammoth stain on the corporation's image, as well as financial and political defeat. Secure Your Soul was to be a smashing success for Arasaka. It turned into a horrific curse. They lost all resources related to the program.
Promised the rich immortality. Sold them on it. Actually collected engrams and knowledge. A bit for control. For power, I say.
Precisely. In any event, it will be some time before Arasaka successfully reorganizes. It seems you, the afterlife, are safe. For now.
As to any medical aid, a day late and an eddy short for that.
I'm afraid I don't understand. You've practically unlimited resources at your disposal. I'm certain we can find an appropriate solution.
Don't worry about it, though.
As you wish.
Get me to the afterlife, and floor it.
Naturally. I've chosen the optimal route. We'll be arriving shortly. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the stunning views of our fine city.
Might be the last time I get a look at this place.
Do you plan to leave Night City?
One way or another.
In that case, I wish you a swift return.
Thank
home.
You for choosing the Delamate
this
service.
City, as
have
certain
a nice
my
day.
Clients note, is a true West Coast gem. They also call it a metropolis of near-paralyzing beauty.
Don't doubt it.
Multiple sclerosis. MS is one of the few diseases that cannot be cured by replacing the affected tissue with implant technology. But the experts at Biodyne have created nanites that, when injected into the spinal cord, provide long-term uninterrupted repair to the neural tissue. The cost of this cutting-edge therapy treatment has been listed at 700,000 euro dollars per month. For the second consecutive week, the landfill inferno in the remnants of Atlantic City continues to rage on.
What?
Hey, we good?
Perfect. Your box is ready and waiting.
What do we have here? Hey, Rogue. How's things? Everything in order?
You tell me. Afterlife, all that goes on here, it's your business.
Intrigued to hear what this client has to say.
I would be too. He awaits. But before you go off, let's you and me swap a few things. Get you something?
My usual.
Sure thing. Oh, no, you don't. Unusual situation? You just can't have the usual. Off into the wild blue today, and you're well aware of the stakes.
Sure, keep reminding me.
Before any big op, and you know this, I'd oil the cogs with a little glass of tequila. Johnny's preferred.
We all got our rituals, charms, lucky underwear.
Not talking about luck, talking about remembering. Remembering Johnny, which is how I knew what this was all for. What I was doing in this mess.
Rogue.
So you're gonna honor afterlife tradition. Claire's gonna mix you a house drink. You just name it.
Mix me up a Silverhand. Drinking to Johnny.
He'd have gone with you. I just know it. Couldn't resist an op like this. I remember his smile every time he sensed the world rocking, on the verge of collapse. He'd be smiling today.
I know.
Break a leg, V. This heist, if anybody can pull it off, that person's you.
Thanks, Ro.
V, I've long awaited this moment. To look the latest afterlife legend in the eye. I must say, I'm moved.
Happy not to disappoint.
Sit.
Talk to me.
Well, V, Mikoshi was quite the punch. You TKO'd Arasaka, in fact. Brought you Eddie's influence around town. But not just that. It meant positive paralysis of Arasaka systems. A few additional hatches opened up, my people rushed in, grabbed what they could.
So it's all systems go for the op.
I have confirmed the intel leaking out of Arasaka. The casino is currently testing a new security system. And it's true. They will be shutting it down briefly today. I believe you'll know how to use that moment.
Having second thoughts? Hope that doesn't mean you want to drop out.
Drop out? At this stage? No. It would make no sense. I'd take a hit. Speaking of which, Nobody's ever pulled off a stunt like this. Where I'm from, they'd say it's straight impossible. They'd say you're taking too big a risk. Poetically speaking, flying towards the sun to burn up.
Guess that's why you hired me.
You know why I hired you? Because you'd do anything at all for even the faintest chance at survival. Even if it meant coming to within a hair's breadth of your untimely death.
This time tomorrow, should have the casino's client data. All of it. Don't forget your side of the bargain.
Oh, I never forget a promise. Good luck.
Right. In position.
Perfect. Almost to the second. My turn. Satellites are down for now. Just got the signal. Signature cloaking activated. Remember, got one shot and one shot only.
Yeah, tell me something I don't know.
Soon as it starts, there'll be no backing down. No chance at extraction. No chance of survival if anyone notices.
Excellent.
But if this works, you'll gain more than you ever imagined.
Times when I had something to gain are long gone. Now, I got nothing to lose.
That's kind of grim. Then again, who am I to judge?
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Good luck. See you down bottom.
Over and out.
What's up, kid? Been a while since you came to see old Vic. I'll bet your chums at the afterlife found you a new Major League Ripper, huh? Them swanky downtown fuckers shooting chrome out his ass. Am I right? Well, I mean it, kid. Get all you can out of this life. You deserve it. More than anyone I know. But stop by sometime, okay? Next time you're in the neighborhood. Talk about old times and I'll take a look at you, make sure that the new Ripper of yours didn't screw anything up. See you around, V.
Hey, V. Everyone's telling me you're a base gordo now. A big shot, eh? So big you can't call me once a week. Once a month, even. Don't forget where you started. Who you started with, My door's always open to you, V. There's always food on my table. Mi casa es su casa. No se te olvide. Ahí te veo, V. Hey, V! Long time no see. Let me guess, you're still the top of your game in all of Night City? Yeah. I left all that. I guess I'm just calling to say thanks for everything. Wasn't until I'd left everything behind that I realized how depressed I was for all that time. Take it from me, V. If you ever get the chance, just leave. Leave and don't look back. The weight it takes off your shoulders, I can't even describe it. All right, enough lecturing. Take it easy, man. Hey, V. How are things? Weather in the Badlands is pleasant as usual. My cooler melted, it's 90 degrees in the shade, and there's a sandstorm heading straight for us. So, yeah, you're missing out. No, but seriously, we're all getting by. Family never stops growing. Work's always piling up. Sometimes all I wish for is a good night's rest. But oh well. Can't have everything, right, B? You know what I mean. Let me know when you get bored of the city. I'll take you for a nice, long ride. All right, now. Take care, B.
Hello, B. Saul speaking. Heard about something big happening in Night City. With a certain V in the lead role. Don't know what you plan to do now, but just remember, we always take care of our own. And, you're one of us now, V. You're an Alda Caldo. Remember that. Take care of yourself, V, and see you around.
V, hey! Can you hear me? Shit, is this thing recording? Okay, well, all of us have been wondering when you're finally gonna drop by. We can get a barbecue going, knock a few back, do a couple of races, or pay a friendly visit to the Raff and Shiv. Guess what I'm trying to say is, well, Badlands could use a badass like you, V. Don't know what you got on your plate right now, but remember, you're welcome out here anytime. All right, now, take care.
Hey, B, so funny thing just said. Oh, fuck's sake. Voicemail again. Do you ever answer the phone? Like, ever? Seriously, I can get through to Data Term customer service faster than you. What did I even... Oh, yeah. You know that US Cracks agent called me and asked if I would go on tour with them? At first, I was like, over my dead fucking body. But then I thought, hey, wait, I could actually be fine. So, what else?
Well, there's the latest gossip for you, if you even care. Call me back when you can, okay? Peace out!
B, hey. So, here's the thing. A couple fellas from the 5th Precinct busted a shop selling illegal iron. Sawed-offs, stun guns, mustard gas canisters. Orders from on up were to blow it all to the ground. But then I thought, maybe there's a better way to use all this stuff for a good cause. I still remember what you did for us, for me and Randy. The city needs more people like you. I'm gonna make sure they're equipped. This one's on me, V. See you around.
Thank you.
first. We need to go somewhere no one's listening. Okay, so my wife, Elizabeth, she's in on the whole thing. She keeps saying I should look after myself. Tells me to take these pills. Says they're vitamins. Got them analyzed at a lab. And they look okay. But how am I supposed to know if somebody didn't falsify the results? When you got a sec, call me, okay? Oh, yeah. And don't forget to delete this message.
Hey, V. Listen, I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and Well, one thing led to another. Know what I drew? Strength, the Emperor, and the world. Babe, the world's gonna hear about you. Go and show Night City what you're made of.